Ngibingelele kuwe mlaleli, ngiyathemba ukuthi uyaphila-ke. Mina ngizocela kuwe-ke laphana-ke ukuthi-ke mangabe usamusha-ke kuleli khasi-ke leli-ke, wenze okulungile-ke laphana-ke, ucindezele-ke ibhathini usubscribe nje, akubizi imali, kumahhala nje, okhiphisha nesenti-ke elimnyama-ke leli-ke, khona uzokwazi-ke phela ukuthi-ke uthole zonke-ke iy'ndaba-ke ezintsha-ke nje ngizolokulethela zona-ke kulo-ke leli khasi-ke leli-ke kusukela-ke manje-ke. So ngakwenza-ke nje lapho na usicindezele ibhathini usubscribe njengamanje-ke. Udaba okulethele lona namhlanje-ke nje, ngilethele-ke ividiyo-ke yomlisa-ke ephendula-ke laba abathi-ke Zuma failed us laphana-ke, bethi-ke abagxeka-ke uZuma-ke ngokungahlangani-ke namanye-ke amaqembu-ke, njengoba sonke sazi ukuthi uZuma-ke laphana-ke besalwa-ke nale ndaba yamavoti-ke laphana-ke. Manje-ke lo mlisa kuphendula-ke labantu-ke abathi-ke Zuma failed us, uthi-ke labo bantu-ke abe-ANC na, kodwa ngifuna ukuthi wezwa ngami-ke mina. Into engizoyenza nje, ngizodlala-ke ividiyo kuzuzwele wena, ngizocebula laphana ukuthi masuzwele-ke le vidiyo lena-ke, ungene kwi-comment section-ke ufushe umbono wakho-ke ngalo-ke lolu daba ukuthi wena-ke ucabanga kanjani. Usicinze nebhathini nje usubscribe nje, akubizi mali, kumahala nje, ukhishe nesenti-ke elimnyama-ke leli-ke. Nawo-ke le vidiyo-ke awuyithokozele.
Wema MK, kuzofesheshe siyibone-ke, siphinde siyilungise le ekuthiwa linguistical discourse, usetshenziswa kolimi ukudlulisa imizwa nemlayezo ethize ngenhloso ehambisana nezipolitiki. Kunabantu asebeqalile-ke manje ukusikhonfesela thina esihamba ne-MK, esivotele MK. Sebeqala ukusikhonfesela ukuthi nje ngempela uZuma usiphoxile, uZuma failed us, why Zuma is doing this. And uma bekhuluma isiNgisi bathi Zuma failed us. Kodwa mazi u-analyze lo us lo, is actually the people who never voted MK, who voted ANC. If they say us, they are referring to the ANC, which is in deep shit because of its own decision and still failing to accept its own fuck-ups. Now, sekufanele lokho kube i-mistake kaZuma futhi. So, ngicela nibalalele be careful labantu. Ngoba when they speak, you really feel like an MK member. A disappointed MK member is speaking. While in actual fact, it's an ANC voter who wanted Zuma to fail, who want MK to be defeated, but unfortunately MK took 15% nationally and MK took 45% in the province of KwaZulu-Natal. And MK remains a formidable force that can't be ignored. That's where Zuma failed them. Zuma failed them by 15% nationally, Zuma failed them by 45% provincially. Kodwa mozolalela ngendlebe engakhaliphile, you'll feel like hayi ngempela i-social linye leli seliyabona ngempela uZuma ugangile. Cha, abavoti baka-ANC labo, ama-supporters abalaba babeculicula uRamaphosa sikurata kawufela, yilabo Ramaphosa riurata kawufelas. But they want to speak as if they're MK. Lalelani-ke comrades, next time when you listen to speech somuntu and not pheka ama-pronoun, kuma-pronouns inkulu imfihlakalo. We want the rule of law. By we, who are you? Zuma failed us. By us, who is there in us? We really want this thing to change. By we, who is this? This is our country. By our, who is in this hour? Ngoba isikhathi esiningi uyithathwe ifake wena kubantu abangakhulumi nawe. No Ramaphosa wathi thuma mina. Sayitshela thina ukuthi ayikhuluma nathi. Kanti akhulumi nathi. Utshela abelungu ukuthi abamthume. Ngoba ke le ndaba yama-pronoun asiyinaki umuntu bayikhuluma. Sidinga manje ukwenza ukuthi i-political discourse analysis. Ala ihlaziya inkulumo yomuntu and check ama-pronoun ngoba kulabo our, o us, go we. Sometimes wena ungeni lapho uzoyixhumeka wena. Ngoba nje bekuthiwa nje, wayethi kuRamaphosa thumani mina. Sathi hayi usho thina sasithumela. Cha, wayengasho thina. I-proof siyibonileyo ukuthi kahle kahle ubani wathi abathume, abamthume eyokwenzani. Sicela siwagadeke la maqabane asehamba ekhala kakhulu angawu-MK manje. Zuma failed us. We thought Zuma really wanted things to happen for the best interest of the people. No, it's not the MK member speaking. It's not the MK voter speaking. It's the ANC member speaking, going through denial. Just don't bother. Tina, njoba sihleli sibamba umthetho manje, siyayazi nje siyilelayo ka-MK. Njoba sangathi hawu ngigxumeka singene kuhulumeni, yingoba sifuna abantu abajaye ikhundla lokugqoka amasuthu singakayithola into esiyifunayo. Ushintshayo ama structures ama patterns nama forms of oppression lawa are remain the same and what we call the status quo. Don't expect us to rush and wear suits sibona the status quo ashintshe. Singama social thina umzabalazo thina. Awusona ama social ikhundla parliament. Obona usafuna ikhundla parliament akabuyele ku ANC wakhe. Ayofuna ikhundla khona ezothola ama tender. Asikho lapho njengomkhonto thina. We are not for tenders and cabinet positions. We are not for that. Ashayile ungela kuhulumeni thina. Sicela ungena esifunayo thina abafowethu ukuthi masingela kuhulumeni singene namandla aphathekayo. Amandla azosinika amandla azosinika amandla amanye ukuthi sikwazi ushintsha izinto ngaphakathi kuhulumeni. O 45% guys are not really working well for us. Buka benza kaleni. Esi twisted things around. 45% bangasebenza. So ufeke usinike ke lokho umlezo ukuthi kahle kahle sifuna amandla ngempela. Abantu ake bevotela umkhonto. Ayeza ama local elections. Vodela umkhonto bafethu uthola amandla hayi ufume umkhonto fo uphinde yonqene inkathi fo umkhonto uphinde yonqene NSP bese ifela nayo ngenhlahla yokuthi Ramaphosa ulwa noZuma wagcina seyivusile waya resuscitate nkosamo leli khona bebe kulona. I've never even seen that t-shirt in communities. First pin siyonqenga futhi uANC yibapa amandla ozowasha uyiphi into ozoyitransforma usancenga iANC ungena na uhulumeni ANC ka Ramaphosa akukhonto ozoyiwina lapho. It's just a waste of time. So sengiyacela ke amakhomrade wami iyakhula lento le masosha omkhonto. Kunabantu abaningi asebesiconfessela i-disappointment in Zuma. Abanye bathi hayi I hate Zuma for what he did. No, you hated Zuma before MK. You vele have been hating Zuma. Stop playing with us. Carry on with rhetoric ngawufela yo Ramaphosa. O njengamanje osenithatha walifaka phakathi kwezingwe nezingonyama. And nina nizophenduka idina maduze nje.